I know they have wings and halos, but what exactly are angels? We'll find out here, at the altar of St. Michael the Archangel and St. Louis the King.
Yes, I, St. Louis, that's me on the left with my crown and scepter. I am the only French king to have been declared a saint. During my life, I was a great patron of the arts and education. About 800 years ago, I built one of the most famous chapels in the world, the Sainte-Chapelle in Paris. Some of the architecture you're looking at now may have been inspired by this and other churches from my day. Saint Michael the Archangel is on the right with a spear in hand. He led God's army of angels to battle against forces of evil. If we find ourselves struggling with something sinful, we Catholics may ask him to intercede for us, as Cardinal Dolan does.
Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our safeguard against the wickedness and snares of the devil.
Saint Michael, like all angels, is a heavenly being or spirit, created by God to help carry out his will on earth. Angels are God's messengers, and archangels are those angels closest to God.